What's up, everyone? Welcome back to my leverage trading educational series brought to you by PrimeXBT. Got this really cool blue shirt that they sent me. I'm loving it. Actually, volume on PrimeXBT has been nuts lately. They added a ton of new altcoins. So, you know, make sure you check them out if you haven't. There's been a lot going on over there lately, a lot of new additions. So I'm really enjoying it right now. But anyway, the reason you all came here is because we're going to talk about my favorite bullish pattern today. It's a continuation pattern, and I call it a Captain Hook pattern. Why do I call it a Captain Hook pattern? Well, it looks like a hook. I don't know. I really made it up. I don't know if there's like an actual name for it. But basically what's going to happen is I'm going to show you guys here, and then we'll look at some examples, hopefully. Remember, it's a continuation pattern. So you're going to see price go up, okay? And then it usually kind of consolidates here, and then people buy, and it's a quick drop, okay? And there's no more selling there. Everyone's panic sold. It usually kind of consolidates sideways for a little bit, and then it hooks back up, okay? So that's your Captain Hook. Now, how do you trade this, right? Well, it's really nice because you get a really clear invalidation level, really clear entry level, and it makes for a great trade opportunity. So what we're going to see here, and I'll explain it better here in a second, but you see this is basically Captain Hook's arm, and this is the hook, and then it goes up from there, ideally, right? So let's take a look here. We actually had a really nice one the other day on the CLV chart that played out great. This was on April 1st on the 1 hour CLV chart. So let's go take a look at that real quick. Okay, CLV. Where are you, my friend? There you go. Alphabet is hard, apparently. Okay, bam. Let's go. CLV chart. Woohoo! Look, this is here. This is beautiful. Look at this baby. Okay, so you've got this nice consolidation, or sorry, this nice upwards movement here. Right? Nice upwards movement. Cool sound effects. Whee! Okay. Then we've got this consolidation, right? Very nice sideways consolidation, panic selling, and what happens? It's immediately bought back up. Now, how do you trade this, right? Well, I'm going to show you right meow. So a lot of times it's a very clear breakdown, right? And here's our high volume breakdown. So this is going to be my point of interest. So I'm going to highlight this here. Okay, and usually when I draw this, I just take this back right before the breakdown. And this is Captain Hook's arm, and this is ye hook, yarg. Okay, that's the hook, the Captain Hook. All right, yarg. All right, and what's our, you know, pirates, when they trade, to be successful, they must have a really good R to R. That was terrible, but... Oh, that was so bad. I couldn't even laugh at myself on that one. But R to R stands for risk to reward. So anyway, now we might have to just have my editor get rid of that part. I don't know. But anyway, so that's my breakdown. This would be my entry point. So you can see here, reclaimed, retested, and takeoff. Bam! Bam! Moon Carl, we are going to the moon. Okay, this is when you become an influencer and you start jumping saying, we're going to the moon. All right, right here. Not up here like they do it. Down here on a retest, all right? And this is a sick entry, by the way, you guys. Okay, so this is a really good example. I don't even know if I'm going to need to find other examples. This is like picture perfect. So you've got the consolidation and... you don't really know it's a Captain Hook until it hooks around, right? So you've got the hook, and you're just watching. Down here, you're just watching now for this breakdown to be reclaimed. Once it's reclaimed, we're going to zoom in. Okay, once this is reclaimed, this now becomes your entry. You get a great risk to reward, okay? Get a great R to R. Ha, ha, ha. Okay, I'm stopping now. So then anywhere, somewhere down here, below that wick, honestly, becomes a good one. And then your target is somewhere up here. I think I had my target set at like 48 for the low time frames, which would have been target one area, and then another target up higher. And basically, if you take your inverse fibs, you're going to see that the 1.618 can be your first target, And then the 2.618 can be your next target, and 3.618 next target, and apparently the 4.2362. But usually, as high as it goes, a 3.618. And honestly, I'm going to close at each of these. Because sometimes it'll reject here and break lower. But you can see we had this nice consolidation. So from a just a strict trade, intraday, quick trade setup, you got a very quick, great risk reward trade here. If I zoom in. Look at this. You get an entry here on a retest on one of these, okay? And it's basically next hour or two, you're hitting your target. So it's a nice, very quick reward trade. And that's how a lot of these captain hooks work, because you've got all this panic selling. It gets immediately bought back up. The breakdown is now retested, reclaimed, and it takes off from there. So pretty simple, you guys. I mean, that is really all I need to show you. You can find this example in a lot of different charts on a lot of different time frames. Remember, it is a continuation pattern, so I like to see a move upwards first, that consolidation, a breakdown, reclaim, and then go. So that's what I like to see. But yeah, I mean, let's just keep this video short and sweet, because that's all the info you need. Remember, you're just waiting for that breakdown to be reclaimed, whatever time frame it's on that you find this pattern. So, and usually it's the high volume area that needs to be reclaimed. So just keep that in mind. And you can see here how well that worked when that high volume area. And what I mean by that, for those that are a little bit newer or don't understand, you can see the highest volume is right here. Bam! Look at that fancy feature. And then that top of that candle is here. Once that was broken through on nice volume, retested, price took off from there. So one of my favorite bullish patterns, because the risk reward is great. It's very clear setup. You always wait for that reclaim here and then the retest. So works out great. Honestly, it's a pretty high probability setup as well. So keep an eye out for that. Hope you guys can find that as well. And I will catch you on the next video. And also, if you are looking to sign up for PrimeXBT and check them out, there is a link below. Obviously, very appreciated if you guys sign up under my link. If not, and you just want to try it without that, that's cool too. But they do have a lot of cool features, a lot of cool altcoins that they've just added. So make sure you check it out. But until next time, peace.